Besides the United States, tonight's supermodel of the world is also seen throughout France and Latin America. Since this is an international event, we'd like to present one of Latin America's biggest stars. As a matter of fact, one of its biggest teen heartthrobs. Guys, hold on to your girls. Girls, hold on to me. And Luke Perry, eat your heart out. Get ready for Ricky Martin.
Quisiera quererte, lo sabes bien, que no puedo entregarme también. Me parece sincera, pero aún así no me siento empapado de ti. Tengo pocos amigos, por lo que es igual, no lo siento conmigo cuando estoy mal. Cuando estoy arriba, vienen a mí. No quisiera que fuera.
Finalists. The winner will receive a $250,000 modeling contract and more.
So what do you say we take another look at the people behind the photos? Here are the seven finalists up close and personal one more time.
I want to be a model till as long as I can, and then I want to have a family. And I don't know, maybe I will study then, because now I have no time to do it. I'm in school now, and I have one more year to finish my school, and it will be like high school, and then I can be, I can really work as a model, and then maybe when I finish this work, like 26, I don't know how far, then I will have a family and husband and some probably house, big house, beautiful house, I don't know, near the sea.
Sobre la cámara, arriba de la cámara, vas a mirar arriba.
Bien. Todo el rato seria.
Seria, sonríete, estás actuando.
Bien.
Muy sensual.
Sí.
Spanish people are like very joyful, very happy, and they're very kind. And so living there, it's like you feel comfortable, because people, they're so friendly to you that you just feel comfortable. And the country, it's a very nice country, very, very nice.
New York, I thought it was overwhelming. When I first got there, I was scared to death. And then I learned how to get around on my own, use the subways, and dress down, tone it down when I was walking on the streets. When I first got there, I was all made up like a model, and they took me on the subways, and it was the most frightening experience of my life, and I learned from that. And now I love it. I'd like to live there someday.
There was a casting in Berlin, and I don't know for what, you know. I go to this casting, normal, like every day. And then it's there Eileen Ford, you know. And then my agency told me that's for a contest, and you have to look nice, and okay, I'm smiling all the time. And then, yeah, Eileen picked me up. And then, so that's, I am here.
A lot of people think modeling is glamorous, but it isn't. It's very hard work. I mean, you sit
Okay, it doesn't sound hard, but you have to sit around for a long time. I mean, the heat today is like 98 degrees. It's very hot. Sometimes it's very cold. You have to wear clothes which don't look very good. You know, you have to have makeup which is thick, you know, in the sun. I mean, there's a good point to it. You meet some brilliant people. You get to travel. You earn quite a lot if you're doing quite well. But, you know, every job has its bad points. Modeling isn't all good and glamorous. You know, it's hard work.
Je suis étudiante, j'aime énormément le dessin, j'en fais chez moi quand je fais rien, ou alors le cheval. Si je ne deviens pas mannequin, je continue mes études et j'aurais aimé faire dans le dessin publicitaire.
I think it's the most important thing, to have friends, because you can always turn to them if something wrong with you, you're sad or you're happy, you do everything with them. It's most important. If they were living somewhere else, I probably would prefer that place. I always wanted a big brother to take care of
me. And tonight's big winner goes home with a $250,000 contract with Ford Modeling Agency in New York. Believe me, that's the start of something big. Earlier this week, supermodel agents Jerry, Eileen, Katie and Bill Ford welcomed all 38 of our supermodel contenders to Orlando.
I don't think any of you, including us, have ever had the opportunity to meet so many people from so many countries. And when you go home, you're going to go home with a list of friends. And it's a nice warm feeling to know that you're part of an international supermodel family.
We looked at 30,000 applicants, and that all of you have been finalists, and you've all been chosen out of 30,000 people.
As you have won in your individual countries, you have experienced an upsurge of interest, and a lot of you have shot new things. Well, this is the international part. We're looking to find an international winner, and hopefully more than one as well.
We're really here to do this pageant, but we're also here to have fun. If we can do anything at all to make sure that you have fun, tell us what we can do.
Just remember that for the whole rest of your life, you will know that in this year, 1993, you were chosen the most beautiful girl in your own country, and that's very special.
Very nice. With the Ford Agency, you're certainly in good company.
True. And we're going to be in great company when we return with a very evocative evening wear event.